No, never talk. Just go. Leave this forest. Go leave these islands. Go return from where you've been. Said as if a word never hurts a person. You go. Speak quickly then. Your words disturb this place. Then you think the Huan are here to serve you? Akara, they are not. I say always, those who come to these islands, they want to take, only ever to take. What of them, then? They are not mine to give, nor yours to take. You want a boar, friend. You go make your own. Then I need a reason. I say I do not. That is plenty reason. No, your sort always want. This forest is not yours. This land is not yours. Go, leave. Then go, take this. They protect you if you speak true. They tear out your throat if no.
If you're sure you're not.
Always wanting more. I've given you what you asked for. You go now.
You need my help? Just ran out.
Saw that.
I can hear these. More where that came from. Oh, crap! Hey there. I got you a little gift. You need my help? More where that came from. I guess this is it.
Pariathus!
Sorry, but you have to be stopped. I won't let you down.
I'm with you.
I'm sorry, but you have to be
stay there.
You can trust me. You mean like that's just not something I...
We must do what we can do.
I'll handle it for you.
That order's too tall. I don't think I can pull that off. I don't think I can pull that off. That order's too tall.
I'll handle it for you. I'll do what I would if I could. More where that came from. Hey there. I see where you're going. Do what we can do. Hey there. We're all in this together.
Let's take a look.
Whoa, whoa. Look.
Hey there. More where that came from. You got lucky. I guess this is it.
Hmm?
I'm sorry. You need my help? I'll handle it. You mean like this? You need my help? I'm not sure I know how. Hey there. For Keelan. Just right. I'll do what I can. That's not something I can do.
Sorry, friend. Okay.
You need my help?
Hey.
Hey there. You need my help?
I don't see why not. What do you need?
I got you a little gift.
I'm on it.
Hey. I'm with you.
I won't let you down.
Are you sure you want to do this?
I'm sorry, but you have to be stopped. I guess this is it.
What do you need?
I won't let you down. You have to be stopped! I'm sorry, but you have to be stopped!
Yeah?
You got lucky! I'm with you. I see where you're going. You mean like this? You need my help? Thank you.
Sure.
Sorry, friend. I can't.
I'm with you. More red. More one for Keyleth. We must do what we can do. Careful.
You out there? Are the beasts gone?
Perfetto! We are saved!
Governor Clario must have sent you to rescue us, no? But you do not look like one of his guards.
I told you the governor does not care about us. This is all about profit. For him, the rest of the Valian.
Calloste! You are here, and that is what matters.
Hiding, of course.
We were taking measurements of the luminous Adra when something strange began happening.
Fascinating. The pillar started to dim, the ground shook. And our instruments showed unusual variations.
That's when those of us with a grain of sense got into the cage.
Something we made to protect ourselves from surges in the luminous Adra. Those have not been a problem, but I am grateful today for unnecessary precautions. The Colossus. Some kind of construct made from luminous Adra. It passed through the arena toward the pillar. Moments later, the pillar went dark, and all of our colleagues outside the cage froze. Like they turned to ash.
That is when the panthers and worms showed up. Started going through the tents. It was awful, but Engferth.
Some of our people are still missing in the ruins, including Odorisi, our lead researcher. It is possible he managed to hide. Most of the ruins are that way. Through the door next to the ramp. If you are going below, you should take Engferth with you.
Hey, he looks just like...
Engferth knows a great many spells. At first, he even cast fire to chase away the panthers.
Until the flames nearly caught one of the tents. Outside of this cage, his skills would be a boon. I do not expect the ruins will be any safer. Many of our people remained behind, which has surely attracted more wildlife. It would be prudent to take help, as long as Engferth is willing to go.
I would be happy to assist. I don't think that's really...
He has only been with us a few weeks. He is inexperienced, but he came with a glowing recommendation from an academy in Selona.
That is surely a generous overstatement. Surely we don't have time for...
A pupil of unnatural talent is the phrase I recall. It seems he was loved and regarded by almost all his instructors, though misunderstood, I gathered, by his fellow students.
I cannot imagine why.
Really, this helpful stranger surely has more important things to worry about. That's quite a...
Students come from all over the world to study animancy in the Republics, especially since it is still forbidden in places like Adir.
But Engfeth's story is especially sad. He was only a boy when both his parents died in a fire.
He came to the Deerwood and lived at the manor of a wealthy older aunt until she also died in a fire.
If that's all, then perhaps we should be off.
Be careful. I'm Miko.
I shall try. Thank you for your discretion. I'm certain you have many questions, but I fear they must wait until we're off this island.
It seemed like a convenient story. Besides, you do have the oldest soul of anyone I know. I shall miss their company, though this only confirms that animancy is a hazardous pursuit at best. That's a rather long story. The short version, for now, is that I'm gathering information on local animancy operations. But I could ask you the same. Well, there's never a dull moment with you. We can speak more freely once we're away from Port Maje. For now, let us find Odorisi.
How may I help? Yes?
Thank you.